Well, second day here. Got the machine all greased up this morning. He's still working up there on that bank. As you can see, we got our swale continued out here. We stopped here last night. We're gonna be putting in a pipe here to make that a road crossing over there. I'll probably use the bulldozer and track this hill in, at least over there to where that barn ends. Over there is pretty steep. He's getting that one final piece up there kind of cleaned up. We'll see how far we get today. we're still making some progress here. Got the base of the swale dug. Excuse the wind noise here. The wind's starting to pick up. But we got our pipe set roughly where it's gonna be. We're not gonna have a lot of cover as it is, so we're probably gonna build a gradual ramp up and over it. It's working right now on the inlet side, pulling back some material. We're getting the back corner of the pad tracked in pretty well. All this loose stuff he's putting up here, this fill, we'll continue to use the dozer and push up, kind of fill this in and track it in as we go. This corner still needs to be trimmed back to make it more of a manageable slope. And then once he works his way this way, he's gonna V back the swale all the way out. So we're gonna have a lot of fill to push and bring back. And we'll use that up here at the corner of our pad, try to build that out some more. We finished up using the dozer. We tracked in the bank all the way around the outside, so that should be good for now. Let's walk down and see how he's doing on the swale.